Hi, I'm Gabriel Harris from Meinl Assembles. This is a Byzance 22-inch extra dry China rod, and it does have rivets in it. It has six evenly spaced rivets. And as you can see, it's fully lathed on the top, fully unlathed on the bottom of the cymbal, okay? And in a rock setting, you would play the China this way, you would have it set up this way and play it right on that flange. But this is actually designed, and you can play this that way and it would sound great. This is actually designed to be used as a ride cymbal in a jazz setting. And what it does is the extra dry, unlathed portion helps to really define the stick articulation and the stick attack in the cymbal. And then because it's a China, the flange and the way it's shaped really helps produce this nice low roar underneath of everything. So I'm going to play it for you. If you like this cymbal, you can get this exact cymbal only at mycymbal.com.